Hi, I'm Monica Reinagel, the Nutrition Diva, and today I'm here to talk about what it takes to stay properly hydrated. Now, I have here 64 ounces of water. That's 8 8-ounce glasses of water. And that's probably what you've heard you need to drink every day in order to stay hydrated. And that's fine if you like to drink water. But if you struggle to drink 8 8-ounce glasses of water every day, I have good news for you. It's actually a myth that you have to drink 2 liters of water to stay hydrated. It is true that your body needs about 2 liters of water every day just to stay healthy. But here's what everyone misses. You don't have to drink it all. That's the amount of fluid you need to get from all the foods and beverages you consume throughout the day. So, if you like to start your day with a cup of coffee or tea, like I do, or maybe two, well, that's 2 glasses of water that you can cross off your list. Because it's a myth that caffeinated beverages are dehydrating. Fruits and vegetables are also particularly high in water. Some of them are up to 98% water. So look, if you're eating the recommended 2 servings of fruit and 5 servings of vegetables every day, that's another 3 to 4 glasses of water that you've accounted for towards your total. My point is, you don't necessarily need to drink 2 liters of water every day in order to stay hydrated. My advice is, eat a healthy diet. In particular, make sure you're eating plenty of fruits and vegetables. And if you're thirsty, drink unsweetened beverages. And of course, if you're in a dry or a very hot environment, or you're losing extra fluids because you're exercising hard and sweating a lot, you'll want to replace those fluids, and it'd be important to take in some more. But in general, if you're peeing several times a day and your urine is pale, you're probably just fine. As you may know, busting nutrition myths is a particular specialty of mine, and I've busted lots more nutrition myths in my new book, The Nutrition Diva's Secrets for a Healthy Diet, What to Eat, What to Avoid, and What to Stop Worrying About. It's full of recipes, meal plans, shopping guides, and most importantly, answers to all those questions that come up when you're trying to make healthy choices, both at the grocery store and throughout the day. Nutrition Diva's Secrets for a Healthy Diet is on sale now at Amazon, Barnes & Noble, or wherever you like to buy books. Pick up a copy today and eat something good for me.